Hey guys, I'm going to be telling you how to unlock this flowery boy right here in a short video, so let's go. When you first land, go to the other side of the pod and take out the fuel array. It will take up your usable slot. Be careful because if you do take too much damage, it will explode on your back and kill you. The next thing you need to do is get to stage 4, Abyssal Depths, and just follow me and do what I do. We need to get to this first jump pad, go up to it. Where you land on the next platform is another jump pad, just go to that jump pad, jump to the third platform, and if you turn right and around behind you, that there's like this little ledge you can jump down on, and there's the character. So just walk up to it and use the use key, and you got the achievement of the character. There you go. Yeah, thanks for watching the video, consider subscribing, and I'll see you in the next one. Bye!